Okay. I'm going to show you how I mix base coat for a new canvas. Got about a cup of water in a glass jar that I saved just for this. And I've got gone to Liquitex, burnt sienna, and burnt umber, and the acrylics. And I added a little bit of my old black to this and stir it really, really well. And this jar can be used for any number of canvases, probably do at least 10 canvases. It's preparation of the materials.